Welcome to the Rose FM Social Valentine's vlog. It's a meal for two at Azzure Cafe in HSR. You guys can win with your date. How do you do it? Your name, the one you want to go on a Valentine's date with, right here, and leave it as a comment here, okay? But hey, Akshay, thanks so much for having us here. All right, we have so much amazing food. You manage the place. You want to start with this pizza? It's the most different pizza I've seen. What is it called?
It's called the Twister Pizza, Azure Special. All
right, this is the Twister Pizza with a lot of fun stuff in it, like there's some keema in it, and there's, what else do you have? I have a slice of it here. What else do you have inside?
Oh, we have a lot of veggies that's included in it, including the Indian spices.
Right.
Okay, so it's a completely different one, unlike the normal pizza.
Never seen a pizza that looks like this in the first place, with lots of fries in between. They also have peas and a lot of other things going on, but that keema and that pizza, it's a twisted combination. Love it. They also have handmade hot chocolate. Do you make this in-house, man?
Yes.
Tastes really good. You can wash down the pizza with that. Now this is a dish I always find so tough to pronounce, but this is, I mean, you want to give it a shot? I don't know whether I want to say it.
I'll give it a try.
Yeah,
called spaghetti aglio olio.
It's the aglio e olio. Yeah, that's what it is. Of course, it's the olive oil prepared really well with some cheese on the top. Is this a chicken?
Yes, that's
all right. So this is a spaghetti that's just fresh. I'm going to twist it around in my fork. Now you want to tell people what this is. This is a different kind of a dish, yeah?
Yeah, it's called chicken schnitzel, particularly. And it's thin sliced deep fried meat. And it's chicken.
Wow.
And we serve it with barbecue sauce.
The schnitzel, wow. This is a good spaghetti, man. The schnitzel is something that, you know, for all you fans of fried chicken, I think you should ditch the KFCs and do something like this, right? This is how it looks. I'm just going to show you how it's crusted. This is how yummy it looks.
Try it with the barbecue sauce.
Okay, there's some barbecue sauce on the side. And so good. How you fry it completely?
Yes.
Lots of calories, but don't worry. Your heart can take it as long as you go work out tomorrow. We have something for the ones who like to eat healthy. What exactly is this?
It's called the Italian simple veg salad.
Oh yeah, just the veg salad that tastes really yummy. Here is something that everybody would want to go to for dessert, right? It's called the hazelnut pot pie. And I've already squished it on the top of my hand. But then this looks really nice. It's butter, cookies and
hazelnut filling.
I need to get to the hazelnut in a bit. I'm not going to show you how messy I am as an eater. Looks really nice. That's some mint leaves on top, right?
That's mint leaves.
I've forgotten, by the way, this entire dish.
It's called the veg cheesy steak, especially for the veg lovers.
So I've heard of steaks, okay? And when you say steak, you're thinking beef or whatever, right? The vegetarians always complaining. You have biryani only with chicken and beef and mutton. So I guess this is a very mean veg steak with all the vegetables. There's some broccoli.
And with cheese filling.
Oh, and the cheese in between. Yeah, I guess even if you're a non-vegetarian like me, that cheese totally adds to all the substance. Love it, man. Love the food. Love it. The twisted pizza, the spaghetti.
Aglio e olio.
And then, of course, you have the hazelnut pot pie. For those who want to go fresh and clean, this is there. There's the veg steak.
Veg cheesy steak.
Cheesy steak and the chicken schnitzel. Yeah. And some amazing handmade hot chocolate to go hand in hand. My DOP, Divya and I, are going to dig into this. Girl, can you give a woohoo from there? Yay! Alright, choose if you want to win a meal for two this Valentine's, your name plus the person who you are wanting to come on a date with right here in the comment section. Thanks so much, buddy. You want to wish everybody a happy Valentine's Day?
Happy Valentine's Day. Please come to Cafe Azzure.
See you, Rose FM Social, taking you to all the fun places around the city. Hey guys, I found Niharika and I'm going to find her reactions to the cafe. Azzure HSR, she was actually chilling with a friend. She's at, where do you study?
NIF.
Right nearby?
Yeah.
Okay, so on a scale of 0 to 10, what would you rate this cafe in terms of how it looks, the colors, for girls to come and chill? Yeah.
I really like this place. I've come here a couple of times and it's pretty aesthetic, Instagram worthy.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's what we're all about, right? But what food do you like here though?
I'm a fan of the pizza. Right. Even the pasta is not too bad.
Alright. So your shout out to all the girls, because it's from Rose FM Social, it's a vlog curated mostly for the women out there. What's your special like Valentine's month message? Yeah, Valentine, yeah, girl.
I think I'll be chilling with my friends. We have a college fest that time.
Alright, so be single, get ready to mingle, right? And come visit fantastic places like this. This is Cafe Azzure at HSR in Bangalore. See ya, thanks so much.